What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another video of the channel. So today I'll be teaching you how to make a super fast nether portal without the need of a diamond pickaxe. But in this case, I'll be using it so I can show you how to do it. So first, you put a block here. You have to find a 4 space so you could do it. So then you put your water right here, and you break this block. Obsidian here, you should put the blocks under here and then put block, but since there's obsidian, it's not necessary. So next step, we build up 1, 2, 3 and put a block right here. And this side, we put 2 blocks. And now we put our water. Well, that will do is, it'll help us turn all the lava into obsidian without the need of diamond pickaxe. And there we go. Just grab the water again, and now you have your easy, really fast nether portal. Now just get flint and steel, and you're ready to go to the nether. Thank you guys for watching this video. I hope you found this tutorial very entertaining, and I'll see you all in the next one. Goodbye.